It's nice to be back with everyone in the room. Hopefully you've been enjoying some solitary practice and also appreciate being back together, since we were doing the walking meditation instead of the guided earlier today. And this afternoon, for those who wish to continue with the cultivation of loving kindness, we might put our toes into stranger love. So developing metta for a person who is not very well known to you. We call this the neutral person. So, as usual, we'll begin by settling our bodies and practicing some metta to ourselves and to the loved person. But before then, right in the beginning, see if you can bring to mind someone who you'd like to use for your stranger love. Someone who you don't know very well, but you maybe see them around from time to time. Maybe two doors down the road or in the market. Perhaps a colleague in another department. You might know their name. You might have said hello, but you don't have any vested interest, any particular strong feelings towards. Sometimes it's hard to find someone who you have no feelings towards, and that's because you're a human being and you feel, so it's okay if they're not completely neutral, but someone who you don't tend to think of very much, nor have any hopes or expectations with. And with this person, it may be harder to get a clear sense of their face or their presence, but so long as you are aware of the person that you're choosing, that's enough. That's good enough. Just settling with someone. And then letting that go. And just coming into your body in the moment, right here and now. Allowing any sensations that you experience in your body to bring you into the center of time. Direct experience of this moment. Leaving the past behind. To feel your body just sitting. No expectation of what's to come, just here, sitting in this warm, inviting space. And checking in with your body, how it's doing right now. Letting your body decide how it would like to sit. Is there anything, body, that you'd like me to adjust? So listening to your body and also responding with kindness and tender concern. Perhaps your body would appreciate a little stretch, a roll of the shoulders, or straightening up. Perhaps your body's tired from sitting or from chopping wood and you prefer to lean against the wall. Once you've found a comfortable, easeful posture, just shining that kindfulness, mindfulness, co-joined with warmth and care, letting it soak through the body. Perhaps like honey melting down through your body, golden, smooth. Or like a delicate mist. Allowing your mind to tune in to any sensations that are subtle, soft, easeful. And just breathing with these sensations to deepen the relaxation and sense of ease. Breathing that same kindness, gentleness through areas of the body that may be tight. Tense, pressured, stiff. Noticing if there are subtle sensations even on those areas too. Just being available to whatever sense of ease and comfort is there for you right now. Wishing yourself well. And when you're ready, sharing your loving kindness, your own wishes for ease, safety, peace, sharing these good wishes with the loved person or the benefactor, someone who easily brings a smile to your heart, to your face. You can smile if you wish. And imagine them in front of you or sitting by your side. Perhaps enjoying a meal or a tea or a miso soup together. Just enjoying one another's company. And allowing this free flow of metta to move from your heart into theirs and suffuse their whole body. Illuminating their features, putting them at ease. Sensing them relaxing in your presence. As from your heart you make sincere wishes for their own well-being, their highest well-being, in a way that would be meaningful to them. Offering each phrase as a beautiful gift. And listening, just shining your warmth in the silence between each phrase, staying connected to your heart area and any sensations you experience there, allowing the metta to grow as you keep on suffusing this being with your wishes of loving kindness. Bringing a smile to their face, happiness to their heart. and being so patient and tender with yourself. Just trusting the sincerity of your good wishes. That your intentions will be enough. Simply enjoying the act of giving, expecting nothing in return. Refreshing the image or the sense of this person if you feel your mind wander away. Making that connection by remembering what they mean to you, how much you care. And softening, deepening into the feelings of loving kindness. Really allowing them in. Thank you. staying embodied, gently saying goodbye to your friend. Allow the neutral person that you've chosen to come into your mind. And allow the metta to continue to flow. Now towards this person who maybe you haven't thought much about. Bringing them to mind. And recognizing they're a human being just like you. Just like your friend. Loved by many. Subject to sorrows and to joy. And they too wish to be well. Keep on spreading loving kindness to this person. Perhaps adapting the phrases if you wish. And noticing whether the quality of loving kindness changes at all. Just notice. Keep on cultivating kindness towards this person who's now the most important person in the world for you. you're saying goodbye and expressing your thanks to this relative stranger who's come into your mind, your heart, and bringing up again the loved person, the person you know so well. Just looking into their eyes, perhaps remembering something they've done that you're grateful for, something they give you, some way they enrich your life. And once again, sending them all your loving kindness, suffusing them from head to toe. Seeing them light up. As though the evening sun were on their face. And noticing any feeling around the chest or anywhere in the body that you may associate with metta. Notice the quality. And really relax into that. Finally, letting the image, the sense of your friend disappear, the words, if there are still words in your mind, subsiding, letting them go. And once again, spreading kind awareness through your body as though carrying any metta that you've developed through every single cell. From the tips of your toes, through the feet, the legs, the knees, thighs, the buttocks, all the way up the trunk, around the shoulders, down the arms, to each and every fingertip, up through the neck, to the head, until you feel the whole body. And any subtle, pleasant sensations, perhaps light, like cotton wool. Maybe fine, like the mist. Or warm, as though you're basking in the sun or sitting by a beautiful fire, just at ease. Staying connected to your body as I ring the bell. At the end of the ring, if you wish, you can open your eyes. I'll ring it three times.